Bach. And yes, she is playing an electric violin. We're going to hook that up to the amp here in case you're wondering.
Thank you.